All right, so today we are going to feed the bees. We've got some 2-to-1 sugar syrup mixed up. We're going to put them in. I'm going to show you how I do that. All right, so we are going to start by take off this little plywood end. Pretty simple. And then we need to take out the following board. That's the end board right here. And take off the plastic cover that's protecting the hole. So that's what that is. Then we're going to put this piece in the slot. Then next we put in the 2 jars that will go right in those holes. Now this is a design that Phil Chandler created. Side feeding to the top of our hive.